little bit after 11. I gotta see what I want to work on first. I could look at the hymn and then I'll work on the Bach. We'll see what happens. Stops. That would help. I don't know if I can find the one I'm looking for. I'm gonna leave it set at that for now. Drop. Okay. All right, the hymn. I don't even know what hymn this is. Nun herzlich, nun komm, Heiden, nun komm den Heidenheiland. That's not right. There we go. I wonder if I could invert it. I gotta think how to do this. If it goes up, then it goes down. If it goes down, then it goes up. No. Well, something like that. Yeah. Okay, back to the original. I can't look at notes. I have to do this memorized. It's a whole step. It's a whole step. Let me try. So, 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 that's not right. So, so, fa, te, le, te, le, so, le. Le, do, so, 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 fa, 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 te, le, so, le, so, 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 so. So, so, fa, te, le, le, so, le, so. Tenor part. Wait. I think learning from the older hymnals might be a little bit more challenging than learning from the newer hymnals. It's only because I can't play fast with my feet. I think I skipped a note. Yeah, something's not right in the bass. Oh. It jumps up the octave. Slow it down for your feet's sake. Okay, let's figure out what the alto is doing. One section at a time. Yeah, they got the weird stuff. I'm looking at that right. I think the bench may need to be pushed in just a smidge. Let me try that. Ouch! Get my knees out of here. It's like a there. Okay. Oops. We'll fix ya. Trying to figure out how to get in here. All right, alto line. Memorize it. try with the tenor. And then you slow it down because it realizes you're playing it too fast. That doesn't sound right. I'm really bad at fingering. You try with the melody. Nope. Melody needs to be going down the whole tone. That's not right. Altos need to stay on the D. I think I might have to do some shifting with the hand. Yeah, you're gonna definitely have to do some shifting with the hands. Sure, so all your playing is.
Thank you.
let's try the bass, alto, and tenor. Spot with quavers is not right. I'm gonna figure out where. Contra motion in the tenor and alto. I should probably sharpen some of these pencils. Thank you. still not perfect. Decent. Try with the melody. Yeah, that's right. Some. Let's just get that far. It's your right foot that needs to move, not your left. I forgot the manuals. Dinner's wrong. Alto. Smooth is better. Thank you. Something's funky with the alto line. Parallel fourths. Did he write parallel fourths? Yeah, just for that little bit. Gosh. Oops. Just gotta go up. There we go. I'm playing on a different manual. Is it? Yeah. No. If you take them out, you're cheating. You cannot cheat. Let's figure out what. You do that just fine. the note. You throw in one. Okay, let's try the melody. Did I pull something on my back? I don't know why my back hurts. I'm not even doing anything. I'm not sitting awkward. I'm sitting normal. I'll get the soul. You gotta move your melody. D, G, whatever note that is. Octave. No, the altos don't move. I got it once, right? Okay, it's coming together after an hour or something. Thank you. moving your tenor. Don't move your alto. No, don't move your tenor. Bases are wrong. Hymns are tricky. Hymns are really, really tricky. I'm still learning this pedal thing. No. No. Yes. I should figure out how people find intervals. Because if this is octave, then it jumps down a fourth. With everything else, you gotta move your hands, foot. Something wrong. This is a way. Can we work this? That don't work. You almost have to deal with weird fingers. No, altos, standard. Right. doesn't sound right. Maybe that is right. No, that really didn't sound right. Does that go up here? I think you're starting to get it mixed up. I think that's correct. Doesn't look right. I think you're moving an alto voice wrong. It needs to go there. Thank you. on the E, the A, and the C. The E, A, wait, there's a C? Where did the C come? You look at notes. I'm like going to rip my shoulder out of, well, whatever muscle this is that is achy. I'm gonna rip it out of my back. It's already 1 o'clock. Yeah. I'm gonna run to the other one. The one that I can play. Ouch. Playing that note. What key are you in? E minor. And I don't think there's a B flat in E minor. Himself. on a 4-1 cadence or something. Is it only noon? Have I only been here an hour? I think so.